Hello guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to make this compact, reliable 4-speed manual transmission. This video is a request, so thank you. This is what you'll need. Now it's built. This is the output shaft. This is the input shaft. This is first gear. This is second gear. This is third gear. And this is fourth gear. Now let's see it running. First gear. Second gear. Third gear. And fourth gear. First gear is 1-to-1 with the engine.